When making New York beauties or any paper piecing that has angles, I always pre-fold my paper pieces. And then as I sew, here's the front, here's the back. You can see the lines where I've sewn. And then you pre-cut. So you fold the angle that is the one that's not sewn. You trim it to a quarter of an inch. Flip it over, and then you have a guide for your next piece. And as long as you're cutting the pieces to accommodate the quarter inch on each side, it will fold open and fit perfectly.